In the tales of the Lords of Iron, Lady Ephrodite was one of the most prominent characters. She once threw Saladin like a javelin into a fallen walker, a city favorite retold for centuries. How she met her end is less clear, but the tales agreed that Ephrodite had long ago died her final death. Until she returned, that is. Now Ephrodite serves as the new Iron Banner representative while Lord Saladin devotes his attention to the Seaver Crisis. She urges Guardians to see the Banner Tournament as a chance to strengthen their light, for fighting and for more metaphysical purposes. The Vanguard are also intrigued by Ephrodite's accounts of a non-military Guardian community in deep space. But Ephrodite, though happy to talk about the group's pacifist philosophies, refuses to disclose the settlement's location. At least at present.